What is good, YouTube? Worst you here with a video on The Flash Season 3 and The Flash Season 4. This video will contain spoilers. So guys, who was the best villain in The Flash? Was it Savitar? Was it Reverse Flash? Or was it Zoom? Comment down below. Let's break down who I think the best villain is. Not who I think, who the best villain is to me. So Savitar was the villain for Flash Season 3. It was because of Flashpoint, because Future Flash was shunned by Team Flash, which doesn't make any sense. No version of Team Flash would shun any version of Barry Allen, even if they are a time remnant. So the reveal was very disappointing. The reveal came in the Future Flash episode where he says you will create time remnants and you kill him mostly. And literally every person I know knew that Savitar was a version of Future Flash time remnant from that point. And then when we get the actual reveal, it goes like this. I know who you are, Savitar. Savitar jumps out of suit. Finally. I mean, that was it. I mean, let's break it down. Let's go to the Zoom reveal. So Zoom goes to his lair, chucks Jay Garrick on the floor. Well, not really Jay Garrick, the fake Jay Garrick on the floor, takes the mask off, and oh my god, it's the real Jay Garrick, as well, the real Hunter Zolomon, I guess. Yeah, so that reveal was absolutely epic. The Reverse Flash reveal pops in, chucks Eddie Thorne on the floor. Eddie's like, I know who you are. Then Harrison Wells is like, let me introduce myself. I'm the Reverse Flash, blah, blah, blah. See, them reveals were really good. I mean, the best reveal was Zoom. Now, Savitar wasn't savage. I mean, he might have killed the rival, but the rival was Jay Garrick's rival in the comics. But in this story, the rival was Kid Flash's rival as a Reverse Flash. The rival didn't really kind of mean anything. It wasn't really that important. So he wasn't savage. Now let's go to Zoom. Zoom killed Barry's dad in front of him. In front of him. Zoom killed a room full of cops. Savage. Zoom brought a metahuman army to Earth 1 from Earth 2. With Black Siren and loads of stuff. They teared Central City up. What did Savitar do? Absolutely nothing. He just did empty threats. Beat Jay Garrick up a little bit. Beat Barry up a little bit. But nothing really bad. Zoom snapped Barry's spine. Or back or neck. Something like that. I can't remember exactly. But he snapped in. Harrison Wells killed Cisco. Vibe. Killed him. Killed him, phased him through the hand. That's why in the Grodd episode, Welcome to Gorilla City, he goes, pull a Reverse Flash. That's where the whole phasing thing comes from. Absolutely savage. What did Savitar do? Absolutely nothing. What else did Zoom do? Zoom kind of grabbed Barry Allen, chucked him around the whole Central City, and said, here's your hero. I've bossed him. I've kicked the absolutely hell into him. Made him look like a fool. Told the whole Central City, I'm the boss. There's nothing you can do about it. Zoom even had Harrison Wells, Earth 2. Harrison Wells, the clever one, under his control. Genius. In fact, Zoom is the best villain ever. I mean, Reverse Flash Harrison Wells is an amazing character. So cool. Harrison Wells, Tom Cavanagh, played Reverse Flash beautifully. But it's undisputed, Zoom is the best villain ever for Flash. But we're talking about TV show here, in the TV show. Followed by Reverse Flash. Savitar is the worst villain ever. I mean, I did some research on the internet and some people think that Savitar is a better villain. I mean, why? I mean, yes, Savitar was a really good hot topic to talk about on YouTube. Who is Savitar? Where is Savitar? All that kind of stuff. But let's be honest, guys, Zoom was a lot better. Teddy Sears is an amazing actor. And now that 24 Legacy has been cancelled, Teddy Sears says he wants to come back to The Flash. So I say, let him come back. He wants to come back as Hunter Zolomon on Earth 1. I did a video about it. So it'd be awesome if someone like Teddy Sears could play, I don't know, Godspeed or be linked to the Thinker or something like that. It's just apparent that Zoom is absolutely miles ahead of every other villain they've had on The Flash. If The Flash team writers want to do an epic villain, just turn the thinker into someone like Zoom, an absolute savage. We understand here at Headquarters for War Stew that the season 4 villain won't be a speedster. No, guys, didn't say that. What they said is the big bad won't be a speedster. So what does that mean? That means Reverse Flash could come, Black Flash could come, any Flash, any speedster could come, as long as they're not the main villain. Hell, Godspeed could even come, because Godspeed only had a short arc in DC Rebirth 2016 August Heart, and we all know that story. I've done a video on it, check it out down below. So, but on the other hand, Grant Gustin did amazing role as Savitar. It was interesting to see the diversity in his acting skills, going from being a good guy to a kind of wannabe bad guy, but it was pretty cool. So anyway, guys, comment down below who was the best villain ever in The Flash, species wise. Hit that notification button, please like, subscribe and comment, and I'll catch you soon, guys. Peace.